Yeah, they know each other, man. They're probably not getting. They know each other. They're probably not gonna. Yeah, I know. Adora Bell knows the Robinson guy. I heard him talking and shit. But why the fuck are they not coming over here, though?
Okay, we only got, like, 1 minute. Just about a window. Okay. It depends if it... I hope it's on the... It's not on... Like, it's on this side, and it's not all the way on the other side where he's come, where the priest spawned.
But can't they get him if he's on the side where the police are?
If we're on the side of the police, it makes it easier for us, basically.
So I know, but I'm saying if the police go on the other side, can't they catch him?
No, the police don't catch him. Talking about Jason?
Yeah.
No. Like, if Jason walks too close to the thing, like, you get to run through the thing to the cops, it's on the edge of the road, and if he gets too close, then they'll shoot him. Like, you'll see, like, Jason get shot. Like, not, like, killed, but it'll shoot him back. And it'll stun him.
Oh, that's fucking gay.
This person sucks as Jason. Like, they have not killed nobody. Like, we're gonna escape easily.
Right.
Hold on, my friend's calling me. Hello? What? With a girl? Yeah, he got his license apparently, and he has a baby on the way. It's weird that he's texting my mom and telling her, like, what the fuck? I told my mom to block him, like, why the fuck didn't she block him in the first place? He probably knew, he probably wanted her to tell me. Okay, the cops are here.
I heard that.
Oh, they're on the other side. Fuck.
You sure?
Also, I'm on the game with a friend. I'm playing this game. I'm bored. There's something else to do. Honestly. Alright,
is that somebody you know in real life?
It's my... That, you know that little baby you see on my Instagram? That's the mother of the baby.
Oh, yeah. She's cute, baby.
Like, save your breath. Don't run for the police. Because if we run, then it, like, you know, we'll have our breath when we get on the road. Take it straight. Yeah, we
do the police stay there, or do they go away and no one shows up?
It stays there. Like, if you look on the map, you see the police thing.
No! Really?
Oh my god, you got a health kit? Please tell me, dude.
I don't.
Shit, I want to protect you then.
I don't know whose trap that was.
That's fucked up, someone doing that shit. It's like they done it on purpose. We're almost there to the police. We're like right here. He's probably up here waiting. Hear him? He's spawning. Oh god.
Probably spawned to fucking kill me.
There's stuff right here. There's a pocket knife. I'm about to get it. Or maybe I should have gave it to you. Go.
Yeah, I'm really low on. I don't know if he's doing that shit on purpose or what, or if he just, like, he sucks as a person, I don't know.
He sucks. honest, there's two people left and he's not even after them. Wait, no, he's friends with them.
I don't think he's friends with the young Tyrese or Nanny Simo,
yeah,
but
yeah, they're friends. He's probably just, they're actually playing the game. But sometimes if someone's friend, they'll still play the game and go after him. Kind of like me and you, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I guess to make it look like, you know, they're not friends or something, but they are.
Catch your breath, Deborah. Why is he just standing there?
He had to catch his breath. He's fucking. He was rushing his. Yeah, Tommy, he's catching his breath. He was rushing his ass over there.
He's right there, though, by the police, so he can take him there. I'm saying, like, why the fuck is he stopping?
Well, I saw him run out of breath. So he probably ran out. Where are you going,
yeah,
kid?
Yeah, exactly. He's not running to the police, though.
What the fuck are you doing? So dumb, man.
He wasn't even hurt. Why did he heal? He just wasted a health spray. I'm dead.
It's kind of stupid.
Yeah, I dropped the pocket knock out there. Maybe he'll pick it up. Or leave it. Why did he pick that up, though? That's kind of selfish, because he already has a pocket knock. He's Tommy. Tommy comes with one. He should have gave it to Mandy.
Why hasn't he escaped yet? I'm not understanding this game right now.
What I don't understand is why the fuck is Deborah not going to the police just running around?
Alright, she's close. I think.
Oh, she's by the police?
I don't know. I think she's over, yeah, I think she's in the camp. Why would you jump back in there? You just dropped your flare gun now.
She jumped back in there, I guess, because she didn't know. She don't have a weapon.
Alright, she doesn't have anything. She might want to turn that flashlight off, too. Wait, can you hear Jason in game chat?
No, I can't hear him.
Can anyone hear Jason in game chat?
Only if you're nearby. And like when you're on game chat, you can only hear it. Like, you know how you get the walk and talk things next time?
Yeah.
That's, you pick those up because if you're far away from everybody, you have to be by someone to hear them in game chat. Unless you pick up the walkie-talkie, then you can hear anybody anywhere.
Oh, I got a walkie-talkie. I just don't know how to use it.
You don't have to.
These guys know each other because you had an opportunity to shoot them, man. What the fuck? Yeah, but he's not even killing Tommy. It sounds like she's close to the police. Still, he could, like... Yeah, she's, like, right up there. Go on, Nandy. That's funny. So that'd be perfect timing, like, for you to, like, if Jason's over there and he gets too close and the cops shoot him and you go in there and run in there. Like, kiss you behind or Jason or something. It's perfect timing to get in there and do that.
And then he comes back up.
Good.
It's far easier than trying to type in the name.
I was trying to kill that motherfucker, Chad.
Hey, yo, he said, hey, yo, I went game chat, right? I caught him right when he was saying something. He said, I was trying to kill that motherfucker, Chad. I think he was trying to kill me or something. He couldn't. I think he was trying to, I don't know if he was trying to, who else was playing Chad in there besides me?
I don't remember. It took us out of the game automatically, so I went there.
I don't think anyone else in there was playing Chad but me. So if he said that, then he's probably talking about me, he killed me at all. He's probably talking about me or something. I think he was talking about me. Because I was playing as Chad. But there's no telling. Escape to the police.